Summoner's Rift.
Monsters can be made.
The receptacle to minions spawn.
Quirky bot with teleport.
Minions have spawned.
Macaco.
The scent of prey.
A summoner has disconnected.
For sure.
A summoner has reconnected.
Their trail.
This dirty little invis abuser. Level 3 to top! Oops. The classic disconnecting quirky trick. Works every time. New flash. This guy used ignite. Dun 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 dun. Oh, 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 oh.
Strike when ready. Slow down.
Just don't feel the same. Job, Gravy. You got the steel on the blue there. That's nice.
I seek only the strongest. No trick.
Aw, oh, fuck me. I don't know how he died right there. Now he'll be topside again. Nothing be done here.
A true hunter never rests.
Huge wave.
Easy
I should be W max, not Q. I fucked up. Needed to W those. Had to grab wave here. Could the reason NA is bad be explained by the fact we have an overall lower IQ than other nations? That could be a factor, but I think our work ethic is a bigger issue there. Jesus, yeah. That was worded. He saw me the whole fucking time. I should have gone grasp too. Kinda just giga fucking inted, man. Layman. We got the kill. We would be having a much better time here with Doran's shield. Grasp. I inted hard as fuck taking this setup.
An ally has been slain.
It's looking like this game is just done. Gravy. Silver Tiger. Oh no, he's a Rengar player, bro.
catch their trail.
No.
An ally has been slain.
Walk so fast. Walk the killer's path. Another piece for my collection.
I'm all spooled up. Job. Let's go. Let's fucking go.
Timo, I'm watching your mom.
Appreciate your informative guide. Take my sub. Thank you, Val. Thanks for subbing. Appreciate that. He's got Ignite. I've got Ignite. We just got our Hexy boy. Chunk him, walk away. That's all we want here. Ah, but we missed the tank. Sucks. I shouldn't have used the sweeper there.
Okay.
Nice little wind trade real quick. Close to level up. If only my entire team weren't taxing and leeching me, I would have been a level 11 right there. Crazy.
Enemy rampage.
Shame, man. Shame, shame, shame. But the grasp obviously would have helped as well. Just Shitty ass game. Sometimes you just gotta roll up your sleeves, pull yourself up by your bootstraps, and surrender. Fact. But yeah, Graves Bard coming up. They did this. What they did up here was some of the weirdest fucking garbage. Buttfuck didn't even use his oracles to actually, like, clear all the wards. Sits there griefing that shit. This guy has no ignite, so he doesn't even win. Let's go. Did he just level twice off of that? An enemy is godlike. Did Bard level twice? I swear he was 7 right there. We would get that guy's flash. Finally! Oh, I needed that. I love the fact that they both get hit right there. Christ. Woo, Bard clean with it. Double kill. wrong. Of course, all three of these fucking rejects are coming here. He loses this. Oh, they're going straight for the Baron. Wow. These people. Careful, bud. Aurelian soul! Aurelian soul! Aurelian soul! Aurelian soul!
Monsters can be made.
Chill! Chill, daddy!
Chill, daddy! So, Yasuo didn't win wall anything right there, right? I bet you he used his wind wall on the Baron. I would be willing to bet substantial amounts of money that Mr. Yasu used his wind wall on the Baron buff. Oh my fucking god, man. My team just grabbed the Drake and you subhuman fucks are over here chasing me, bro. How's this make sense? It'll be teams, they're just fucking ill. They're so ill. Also, look at Graves. He got so much off of that Baron fight, bro. He got so fucking much out of that. Why is everyone tied? Yes, for real. Like, just perma. Like, when they three rotated here, they were looking to cheese the Baron or whatever. It's like, you guys are something else. I need this.
Walk the killer's path.
See this? Show this screenshot to Bjergsen. Show this to Bjergsen right here. Glaive.
A true hunter never rests.
An ally has been slain.
You guys see how fucking fast the dipshit Teemo was right there, man? Ugh. They have a cloud? No. Pick.
An enemy has been slain.
He got it. I moved to this.
Rampage.
We can walk.
There is the hunter.
We don't have to go for the inhib, but do your thing.
Your team has destroyed an indigenous.
Strike when ready.
Ah! Does Souls, you guys remember, at one point the W, the little balls, right? They would show in Fog of War. Does that not show in Fog of War anymore? Because he's caught out Kai'Sa like 2 or 3 times now. He was faster than the EA Soul, by the way. He was faster than me and my ult. It's fucking cringe. Does this still show? Then how the fuck... Maybe Kai'Sa is looking at the rest of the map or something. It's the only explanation I can think of. What a fucking bargain bin ghetto-ass build, dude. Maybe I get that too, actually.
Whose head shall I take?
Can't afford to do it. I should have just walked straight over. Yep. That's because I'm not there. Team wipes him anyway. Aurelion Soul.
Mm-hmm.